Hello, and welcome back to Mass Effect 3. I have no idea what we did last time because it's so long ago. But Anderson is apparently available in the Vidcom room. I want to talk to him. Mm-mm. Not doing it. So yeah, we stacked up 57 deaths. Jeebus, that's a lot. Yeah, I don't know either why, but well, it's 2 in the day. Find some scientist guys and speak with Quarrens. Ooh. Let's speak with the Quarrens. Sounds like a good idea, doesn't it? Oh, here we go. Two things. Yeah, I don't know. These guys. Also, the way this game has worked so far is that I meet someone, I need their help. They demand me do something before, so I'm guessing I need to do something before the Quarrens will join me.
Commander Shepard, a pleasure to see you again, though I wish it were under better circumstances.
I had hoped for your support in the fight against the Reapers. What's going on?
17 days ago, with precision strikes on 4 Geth systems, the Quarrens initiated the war to retake our homeworld.
Which was a clear violation of our agreement with the Council to avoid provoking the Geth.
A treaty violation is nothing compared to recovering our homeworld and advanced AI technology.
Your homeworld? You mean Rannoch?
Correct, Commander. 300 years ago, we lost our war to our own AI creations, the Geth.
After we attempted to kill them?
We didn't try to kill them, Chorus. We tried to deactivate them. It wasn't murder.
Oh man, I don't know. You've been up since 2 a.m. and if you go to bed, you'll be asleep like 3 p.m. Yeah, I know. Is it like, okay, let's think about this. It wasn't murder because they're robots. Fine, but I like the Geth. They helped me in the last game. At least one of them. And if a robot becomes self-aware and sentient, isn't it kind of murder? I don't know. But they are alien. That's true. Alive. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, too. Why? They are kinda alive, right? Kinda. I'm going to say the Quarrens were wrong, because they're bastards.
No, it was murder.
Commander, the Quarrens never intended to create a true AI. It was an accident.
Which you chose to correct by trying to kill them.
Don't bother. Admitting we were wrong would undercut the justification for this suicidal invasion plan.
You're throwing yourselves at the Geth? Again?
And this time, we may have destroyed our people for good.
We'd driven the Geth back to the home system when this signal began broadcasting to all Geth ships.
The Reapers.
Under Reaper control, the Geth are significantly more effective. Our fleet is pinned in the home system. If we're going to win, we're...
Win? You insisted on involving the civilian ships, Admiral Geral. We need to retreat or we'll lose the lifeships.
Where's the signal coming from?
Here. A Geth dreadnought. It can outgun anything we've got, and it's heavily defended.
The Normandy stealth drive can get us in undetected. I could board, then disable the Reaper command signal.
Yes. Cutting off the signal should throw the Geth into complete disarray.
And while they're confused, you get to a mass relay and retreat.
Good. Our civilian ships have seen too much fighting already. Are you certain you can disable the signal?
We'll get you out of there safely, Admiral.
Our newest Admiral has also volunteered to offer technical expertise.
Tally Zora Vast Normandy, reporting for duty.
Glad you could make it, Tally. Admirals, I'll ready a team to hit that dreadnought.
Thank you, Commander.
Admiral?
It's mostly a formality. I'm an expert on the Geth.
That you are.
I'm glad you're here.
If I'd known it was this bad, I would have come sooner.
You've had your own troubles. I'm sorry about Earth. We've got the largest fleet in the galaxy. If you can help us, we'll hit the Reapers with everything we've got. Or however much is left from this stupid war.
I thought you'd support the invasion.
No. After talking to Legion, I thought maybe there was a chance for peace.
So why help them?
I'm an admiral. People look to me for guidance. Public disagreement would divide the fleet.
I'll get your people out of here safely, Tally.
Thanks, Shepard. And just so you know, I need to keep things strictly business in front of the admirals. If you'd like to catch up, let's talk somewhere private.
Sure thing.
I'm ready to hit that dreadnought whenever you are.
Yeah, as I was just saying why, if they can't hardly handle the Geth, what makes them think they can take on the Reapers? But all the racist things like, oh, it's just Reapers, we'll kick their asses. I'll be like, I'm driving into the sun. Getting a tan on. Wait, where are we going? Yeah, they all think... Oh. Well, that was a long trip. All think they can handle it, so, I don't know. People are stupid, you know. Or aliens. Both. Okay. Driving. Oh. Disable the dreadnought. Sounds like a bad idea. Last time I boarded something, everything got pissed off. At once. So yeah, we got to bring Tally. Do we want to bring Yavik or Garrus? Yavik. Because he's a funny guy. I think we're fine on weapons. Sure. I got myself some points. I need 5 to upgrade. Oh, I need 6. Let's see, 2 and 63. Damn, woman. You need to put out your points.
We're approaching the Quarian home system. ETA to Rannoch, 5 minutes.
What have you got from the comm buoys?
Pretty much a big old shitstorm, Commander.
I have detected several hundred unique ship signatures engaged in active combat.
Yeah, like I said.
Take us in, Joker.
Stealth drive engaged. Only way they'll detect us is if you all start singing the Russian national anthem.
Is that a possibility? Can I do that? See you later, Y. Thanks for stopping by.
My cyber warfare suite has accessed the docking protocols.
As opposed to a fake dead one?
Okay.
Shepard, there's a problem. All tubes except one are physically secured.
I see the free one. Pretty torn up, though.
Too risky for the whole team. I'll secure the docking area. Everyone else can follow me over.
Roger that, Commander. We'll just stay here. You know, quietly.
Hang tight. It'll just be a minute.
Wait, is that a good idea to send over the commander to do something like... Okay. Can we jump this? Well, I have to, don't I? I guess not. Oh. Oh! Of course. We can do like this. Well, something's going on outside, and I don't like it.
Tally, you're gonna like the view.
Better than a vid?
Much.
I kind of sound like RoboCop. Maybe RoboCop was filmed in space. That plot thickens. Let's see now, where are we going? That way. Oh, I'm walking.
The lack of gravity is a little disorienting.
The dreadnought has artificial gravity. You should be okay once you're on board.
Yeah, hope it has.
Until then, I'll make do with mag boots.
Hey, take your time, Commander. We're fine until they, you know, look out a window.
Forget, don't use windows, remember? Structural weakness.
True. Well, shit. Maybe they upgraded. I think I made it. Barely.
Looks like the rest of the team isn't using the docking tube.
So I'm guessing you'd rather not solo the dreadnought.
Not if I can help it. Ask Tally to get on the dreadnought schematics. If you can point me at another docking tube, I'll override the controls and let the boarding party on.
Great.
I've got gravity again.
Great. I'm looking for... Got it. There should be a hull breach not far from your position.
Yeah, great. What am I fighting? I'm fighting Geth, right? No. Maybe. Barriers and shields. Shoot through light cover. Let's use disruptor ammo. Maybe that'll work.
Admiral Geralt tried a frontal assault. We lost 6 frigates. That tiny hole was the only damage we did.
I wouldn't call it tiny. Not the way you'd have done it.
No, it was too aggressive. I argued, but as Admiral of the Heavy Fleet, it was ultimately his decision.
What about the other admirals?
Even I know that a full frontal attack would be a bad idea, and I like full frontal attacks. You know what I'm saying. Stop judging me. Shit sounds broken, yo.
I found another airlock. I think we're good to go.
Great. If you override the controls, we'll be right there.
Sure. Or salvage, that works too. Wait, what? I need to go up there, I'm guessing. I'll always try to run with shift. Camera seems a little high. Maybe like that? Yeah, let's see.
Any resistance?
All quiet so far. They haven't detected us yet.
Here, let me see if I can get this open.
Kind of incredible.
Take a look at this.
Oh, wait. It's so good.
There, it's open. We're clear to go.
It's kind of incredible that they haven't detected me. Don't they, you know...
Looks impressive.
Look at the... Damaged areas? Well, shit, I should have used it. Whatever, I got my trusty rifle. This looks like the wrong way. Oh yeah, it's where they came aboard. My bad. Wait, where am I going? Tally, be helpful. Oh. Oh. Found it.
So where are we headed?
We're looking for an operation center. I can disable the laser command signal from there.
Where's the closest one?
Past their defense network and through a sensor cluster.
Of course. Sounds easy.
Have you fighting lasers?
They're using ultraviolet frequencies, not infrared. That's a lot more expensive and a lot more powerful.
I'll believe him.
Come on, let's get to the op center before they lose more.
I'm still kind of wondering where all the bad guys are. Oh, found them. That's a rocket. Someone has a rocket. Come on. That's it? Nope.
More of it. Fast. I don't hear an alarm.
They're yes, they send alerts to every unit on this ship. We need to get to the operation center before they box us in.
What I need is more shield. What you doing? Stop it! There we go. I don't know if this is the way to go, but this is the way the bad guys were, so we are trying. That looks hot. Not in that good sexy way. More in that ouch, I burned my fingers way. Oh, get the reverse. Really? Is that how it works?
Disable their shields.
And kick them down before they reach off.
Did he really just strafe shoot me from behind the corner? That's ridiculous. I mean, come on. Oh shit, that bloody died. What? What happened? Why the... God, I think they're mines or something. Yeah, trip mine. Well, that's good to know. Great.
A race called Deja-used machines, Deja-Til, are synthetic symbiotes. The Reaper subjugated the Deja-Til as they had the Geth. Their mechanical swarms blotted out the sky. They were brutal, merciless.
Kila, what did you do?
We sent their star to supernova.
That's not really an option here.
Not yet.
I destroyed us.
Combat data. What's the state of the battle?
We're taking heavy losses. The Geth have a planetary defense cannon. It's ripping through our fleet.
Is there anything we can do to help them?
just make their sacrifice worthwhile.
I kind of botched the rest of the other conversation, but it will be fine. That happens sometimes when I pull the trigger too fast, you know? Get pulse rifle. Sounds neat.
The Dreadnought Operation Center is just ahead.
Good. Let's get the Reaper signal and get the fleet out of here.
The hunters are moving in!
Well, freaking shoot him! I see you, Mr. I'm invisible. Crap, reloading. Nice.
Let's see if that console is operational.
Look at how much data the Dreadnought central processor is handling.
I think it's handling information from all Geth everywhere.
That's kind of insane. Sounds like a processor I want in my computer. Oh god damn it. Trip mines all over the place. Ooh, salvage. What door? Be specific, damn it.
They're dropping down from the ceiling.
There could be clock hunters as well.
Yeah, well then you need to shoot them. I wonder if armor piercing does more damage. Oh, that's not good. Jesus, Shepard, stop shooting more, would you? I need you to get up now, Javik. Pull some of this heat off me. I was way too close. Whoa! Jesus. Now what are you shooting at? Oh.
Let's get to the maintenance shaft before more reinforcements arrive.
Sure, where's the maintenance shaft? I don't know. Guess we're having a quick look around, maybe this way?
This ship design is almost Quarian, but not quite. It's meant for synthetics, not organics.
Sure.
Synthetics do not care for organic ease of use or aesthetic beauty. In some cases, they actively oppose it.
Shouldn't be too much farther to the main battery. I'm surprised they'd send you on this mission, Tally.
Even admirals are expected to serve. I'm better at hacking than I am ordering ships around.
Oh, of course you are. So, now just running and waiting for another bunch of Geth to find us. It's not how this works. I feel like that's how this works.
A planetary defense cannon just took down Admiral Horus's ship.
Survivors?
They got to escape pods, and they've got Admiral Ron trying to establish a secure link.
Put her through. We'll have the Reaper signal deactivated shortly, Admiral.
Fair enough. Good conversation. Good. What was that? Okay, so I need to probably go that way and dodge that shit. If I know video games. Oh, maybe not. I did not pay attention to what was ahead of me. So that's number 58. Let's try that again, shall we? Oh! I see. Why don't they lose their shield? When hit by a giant wave of shit. Oh goddamn it, hit please. Wait, where are we fighting? Oh!
Above us as well.
Oh, this is going to be a never-ending fight, I'm guessing. I just need to get to the end, maybe. That was kinda close. Oh, please stop shooting me with rockets. Oh, whatever. I didn't go into cover, but I guess the game disagrees. And we're up here again. Cool. This is going to take a while, I'm guessing. Where is he going? Fine, I'll just go and shoot him. What? Where did they... God damn it. So much rockets. Can't you just do something? Thank you. Oh Lord. Stop it, Shepard! Oh god, you're useless sometimes. How have they all gotten behind us? There's two of them down. It's Captain Rocket down. Oh, the hunters. Wait, what's going on? How the hell is he in my face? Goddamn Invis users. And you again. No ammo. Just what I wanted. I don't know why I'm aiming for his dick instead of his head, but it's kind of stupid. Please tell me that's it. God damn, that was annoying. Like, really annoying. Go up, let's see what's up. What's up? Nothing. Whole bunch of nothing.
There's the maintenance block.
Oh, okay.
They stopped firing.
We're safe as long as the maintenance lock is in place. Let's move.
Oh, this is dangerous. I think we're good.
Come on, let's get out of here.
I was gonna say, I think we're doing some running. Why did he just turn around and look at it? Just run out.
We live another hour.
Yeah. Lucky us. Oh, Lord and Savior. Don't care. Still won't shoot him. There There's so many things that damage me, it's beyond ridiculous. Fine, let's do it like this. Let's use the armor. Let's find some fools and shoot. Well, I felt it, that's for sure. Him I missed. Couldn't see anything without the mint laser in my face. What? The hell are you doing? Except for shooting rockets at me. I see, not dead yet. There we go. I think there's one more? Am I mistaken? Might be mistaken. No, not mistaken. I do not care about your rockets. Finally, let's go and see if there's something up. Or computer or anything like that. Or goddamn hunter. That's also a possibility. Holy crap. Did not expect that. Did a lot of damage. Really quick. Took that hit like a man. A manly man. Oh. There is a note to self, there's one more. No ammo. Let's use an ammo power too, maybe. Did I really just miss every shot I took at that guy? That's awkward. So, if someone can help kill these guys, that would be great. Oh, that's Yorick. What the hell? He dropped ammo. I was hoping for more ammo. Wait, I'm going up? Oh, I am going up. Neat. Are we finally done with this area? That was a stupid area. I didn't like it. Guess it's elevation time. Great. What? Run, run, run.
Grab my hand.
Working on it.
Hang on.
I'm all right.
Of course you are. She saved you. You baboon.
Good. Hopefully we're done with elevators.
Agreed.
Come on. The drive core shouldn't be far.
Famous last words. Ladder. Not that much better than an elevator.
Understandable. Once freed, we will submit to any restraints you deem necessary.
I never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you again.
Likewise, Creator Zora.
So what is this thing?
It uses our networking architecture to broadcast the old machine command signal to all Geth simultaneously.
Then getting you out of there will shut off the Reaper signal.
Wait, you cannot simply remove the restraints. We are secured via hardware blocks nearby that shackle our operating protocols. The hardware blocks are on the far side of the room.
Far side of the
room? Of course they are.
Yes, deactivation should be simple. The Geth protected them against viral attack, not physical removal.
How'd the Reapers get control of the Geth?
They did not. The Creators attacked. The Geth wished to live. The old machines extended an offer.
So we went to that Geth station and rewrote the heretics for what? Nothing?
No, you successfully rewrote the heretics. The decision to ally with the old machines was difficult. Had the Creators not attacked, it would have been unnecessary.
Really?
We'll have you out of there soon.
That doesn't sound too good.
Got it.
Tully's order to fleet. The signal is about to go offline.
This is Admiral Hangel. We're in your debt.
Hardware blocks offline. We are free.
Kila.
As a gesture of cooperation, we have disabled the Dreadnought's drive core. All weapons and barriers are offline.
Oh, that's trouble.
Alert, get reinforcements incoming.
Thought so. Oh, a red one. And change to sniper.
The warriors have a chance now. Combat drone inbound.
Damn you and your freaking rocket launcher. He's recharging shield too fast. Where is he going? Where's he going? What? Oh no. That's a miss. better not be the Shadow of Geth. Thank God it wasn't. Come on, get up. Damn it. It's lucky I need to reload all the time. Oh, you are pissing me off. Out of ammo. Oh. Great. Tally and oh, I see you. You can hide from me.
Admiral Carroll, what are you doing?
Ron, check your screen.
What is he doing?
The dreadnought is helpless. No barriers, and the main gun is offline. We can remove their flagship if we strike now.
Oh, God damn it! What did you just say? Prime Geth.
We can't waste this chance.
Are you joking? Is he going to blow me up? I'd be so pissed if he blows me up. I'm completely dry of ammo.
Focus on the gap. We'll worry about the admirals later.
Oh, handy. We need to destroy him right about now. Oh Jesus, why don't you just die? He's got like a million HP. Okay, let's try to snipe him, I guess. It's going to be rough. Boom. Come on. Finally. Christ. Okay, he killed him. We still need more cowbell. Ammo. Beautiful, beautiful. Do that. It's going to say we need to find more ammo. But right now, staying alive is a good option, too. Shoot him. Oh, in the sky. Got him with 6 bullets left. Okay, that's another prime. Oh, that's bad timing. That's really, really bad timing. unless... Ow. I was gonna say, unless there's ammo up here. It is! Well, if it's going to be enough, that's another thing. Sorry, I'm changing ammo type. Let's see. Oh, she has used her ability. Oh, of course. I feel like she should tell me things like that. Auto ammo. Auto friendless. Could that possibly be it? No, there's a long way to run still. Let's see, ammo, 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 I need ammo, ammo. Well, maybe it is it. Which is nice. Still would have liked to find some ammo though. Hmm. Uh-oh. Time to leave.
Shepard Commander, the Creator fleet is firing upon this vessel. Without barriers, this ship will be destroyed. We must evacuate.
We need to get to the escape pods.
Geth transmit intelligence is via remote signal. We do not use escape pods.
Suggestions?
Geth fighters are docked in a portside fighter bay. We can pilot a fighter to safety.
Fair enough. Oh, Jesus. I need ammo if we're going to, you know, run into any gaps.
Shepard to fleet. Hold fire. I repeat, hold fire.
They're not responding.
Damn it.
What a bunch of dicks.
We'll be right there.
Oh, no. That doesn't help. Come on, Shepard, we're in a hurry. Yeah, I'm on my way. I think we made it. Jesus.
Does the storage compartment have adequate room, Shepard Commander?
We're fine. Go.
Just waggle the wheels or something so I know which one is you.
Supposed to pull their fleet out safely. Instead.
I know. Admiral Garrel's been causing trouble along the Turian border for years. But I can understand their desperation. We only lost Earth a few weeks back.
We haven't lost Earth yet.
We need help, Shepard. We need a fleet. And the Corians have the biggest one out there.
I'll get it, Admiral.
Your unilateral strike endangered us all. I should charge you with treason.
I was within my authority as Admiral of the Heavy Fleet.
And what of Shepard? And Tali Zora?
They escaped unharmed. Shepard, The mission parameters changed. You're military. You understand that.
I understand that you wasted your chance to withdraw safely.
The Dreadnought was a perfect target.
This is exactly the kind of short-sighted, bloodthirsty behavior I was worried about.
If you could retake Earth with a little friendly fire, you'd do it in a heartbeat.
You're lucky I need your ships, Admiral.
I've got to get back to the heavy fleet. Ron, we'll talk later.
Bosch-Tet. You must understand. The Geth inflicted heavy casualties before you disabled the Reaper signal.
You said they have a planetary defense cannon?
Had. Admiral Corus sacrificed his own ship to destroy it. He crash-landed on the home world.
The Normandy can assist with rescue efforts.
Thank you, Commander. I think the worst is over. The Geth no longer possess the programming upgrades they had while enslaved by the Reapers.
Shepard Commander, we are prepared to offer assistance.
I see your Geth friend has returned.
The Reapers were using Legion like a signal booster to broadcast commands from the Dreadnought. We freed him.
It. We freed it. This is a fascinating prototype. With some study, I may be able to use it to find a weakness in the Geth consensus.
Legion helped me in the fight against the Collectors.
So did your pistol. Should I worry about its feelings as well?
It's not a toy. It's a friend.
A friend whose military is currently attacking our people. The security implications and...
It disabled that Dreadnought as a gesture of good faith.
Please, Creators, we wish to offer assistance.
What can you tell us about the Geth? How will they react without Reaper guidance?
This is a false assumption. You have cut off long-range control, but the old machines placed a base on Rannoch for short-range direction.
The Geth still have Reaper upgrades.
Correct. They are currently disorganized, but once the short-range signal is in place, they will recover.
Kila, I need to warn the fleet. Zen, coordinate with Geralt. Move!
We need to take out the Reaper base. Where's it located?
Unknown.
Find it.
Understood. We do know the location of a server from which Geth fighter squadrons are controlled. The squadrons are targeting Creator lifeships. Disabling them will limit casualties. We offer assistance.
Thanks.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom. He's always on VidCom. I don't think he does anything else. See what's going on.
Edie, can you clean this up?
I will try.
This is the Kodesh. We've lost barriers. Our comm system is jammed. Can anyone hear this? We have Geth fighters incoming. Please, if anyone can hear this, we need help. We have hull breaches. Life support failing.
Ron, the Kodesh is getting swarmed by Geth fighters.
Damn it. Interceptors, divert to the Kodesh. Thank you, Commander. If you hadn't enhanced that signal, we'd have lost the ship.
Well, what the hell did you think was going on? Jesus, these people. No, I don't want to talk to Anderson. I don't want to talk to Tally right now. I think. Fine, we'll talk to her. Why not? Let's get it over with.
I haven't heard any news about that Reaper base. Hopefully they'll give us a target soon.
So how did you end up back with your fleet, Tally?
When the war started, the Admiralty Board asked for my help. I had more recent contact with the Geth than most of my people. They hadn't filled the spot on the board left by my father. I was invited in. It's just a technicality. I'm far too young to be a real admiral.
Don't sell yourself short, Tally. The board needed your expertise. You needed the authority that comes with rank.
How did the war with the Geth get started anyway?
Admiral Zen developed a scanning countermeasure that interferes with Geth active scans. It's like a flashbang grenade. It effectively crippled the Geth ships in combat. My fleet couldn't pass up the chance to attack.
Could we use it to fight the Reapers?
It only works against the Geth, unfortunately. Their AI lets them use extremely detailed LADAR pings. Zen's countermeasure overwhelmed them with garbage data. And it's useless now that the Reapers have upgraded their processing power.
How is it being back with the fleet?
Right now, it's exhausting. I'm an admiral in the middle of a war. I just want us to get out of this alive. Everything else can wait.
When this is over, I could use your help.
I can't, Shepard. If we survive this, we'll have a homeworld. My people need me.
You could help your people's homeworld by fighting the Reapers.
I don't know. Like I said, I'm not thinking that far ahead yet.
Talk to you later, Tally.
If you want to catch up in private, call me up to your cabin.
Wow, chica. Well, maybe we should do that. Just talk. She needs to realize that even though they get their homeworld back, if we don't destroy the Reapers, that doesn't mean anything. It would go boom. Good job, trainer.
Tally, I'm free if you'd like to come up.
I'll just be a moment.
Thanks for asking me up. I couldn't talk freely in front of Ron.
You okay?
No, I'm really not. 17 million lives are riding on me. And I don't know if I can save them.
You're doing everything you can. If the fleet falls, it won't be because of you.
I helped my father and Zen's ideas, the new tech that made an invasion too good to pass up, that's based on my father's work. If they die because of me, if I don't...
We'll get them out of there safely, Tally.
I couldn't do this without you, Shepard. I feel like I'm bluffing, trying to convince them that the Admiral's daughter knows what she's doing.
Not the Admiral's daughter. The Admiral.
I know. And at least now, I can push back against the worst ideas. That's why I accepted the position. And because of you.
Me?
When they offered me this position, I asked myself what you'd do. I thought you'd take the chance to make things better. That probably sounds stupid. It's just, I know I'm not really qualified for this.
You're doing fine, Tally. And thanks.
I should get back before the Admirals get into trouble again. I'll talk to you later.
Well, that was fun, I guess. Importante, Miranda. Oh. Should we go back and talk to her? Since she's coming in person? I love Miranda, you know, so... Let's see what's up in the... Quarren section first. Oh, there's shit going on right there. We'll do first.